But it's also being said, Collegium, 5 members sit all from different regions. In a crude way, if you want to put me in, it's sort of bargaining, saying one fellow will say, no, let 2 people come from my region, another people, so another judge.
So accepts. When I fought for K.M. Joseph, he doesn't belong to my region, my state. My language, my community, nothing. Then I still fought for it. I still fought for
it. My point is this sort of...
Well, these things, at least earlier also judges said this. Remember, Justice Rumapal said it. These things happen. At least I was not a party to this. So long, so far as possible, I did not allow this to happen.
So, but these things do happen. Happened and happening.
So long as I was there, I tried my best not to permit this.
Sir, will Justice K.M. Joseph will make it to the Supreme Court?
I don't know how to. I'm an astrologer.
Because you are part of the Collegium.
Yes, of course. And my views are on record. For the last 2 years, I have been saying he must be brought to the Supreme Court. He has still not come. So how can I say whether will he come here or not?
But sir, tell me one thing. Last, the Collegium, they said you recommended him, sent to the government. Government sent it back with some sort of objections for which you had also written with rebutting all this to the Chief Justice.
I gave my views in writing.
Right.
But then finally the
Collegium. But why again you are reiterating not sending the file? Being a part of the Collegium, you could have opposed and said.
Why don't you go and ask others? Because I don't send it finally.
Correct.
I don't send it finally.
So it means there is no consensus or?
I don't want to say all those things. There's nothing like.
But it seems all not.
I don't want to say what is going on there. It's not right for me to discuss about it. As I told you, I have put my views already on record in writing. Let us see what happens.
But see, it takes a long time. Sometimes even the person who wants to come here loses his interest. It affects. Does it affect the judges who are being elevated to Supreme Court?
Well, it does to some extent affect. It does affect.
Is there any sort of interference from the government, not with this government, any government, with judiciary?
With my work?
No, sir. Generally, with judiciary, interference from the government, not to any particular government.
Occasionally, subtle efforts are made. Sometimes on a, I don't know, you remember those days, 70s, when Mrs. Gandhi was the Prime Minister, there was a slogan, committed judiciary. It was a kind of interference. They wanted people who subscribed to a particular political philosophy only. Whether it is right or wrong, I am not going into all these questions. Attempts are always made by every, not only in India, every country it happens. US it happened. When the American Supreme Court was interfering with the legislation, at some stage Roosevelt threatened the Supreme Court, saying that I'll pack the Supreme Court with my nominees. It was an interference. So it's a democratic institution. Naturally, all these pulls and pressures will be there.
Is it more now, sir?
I can't say that now or then. Even recommendations are made. It is but fair that the government should process them as early as possible. The governments do not process the recommendations for months together. That would lead to a situation where appointments are not filled, but made, and vacancies are not filled up. All this will result in creation of more and more pendants.
Which is happening?
Yeah, it happens. It's happening.